Well, impeachment occurs in the House. And so if you remember historically with Bill Clinton, President Bill Clinton was impeached. He was impeached in the House, but he wasn't removed from office because it's the Senate that removes.
Right.
The impeachment is the stain, but the removal actually comes in the Senate. And the Senate did not remove him from office.
And it's not really
That's what
worth our
happened.
time at this point with that Senate over there, correct?
Well, we could have an impeachment hearing in the House, and in my mind, the president has committed impeachable offenses.
I agree.
But that doesn't mean that he would be removed,
Correct.
because the only way that could happen is the Senate. And you've rightly said, with Harry Reid in charge of the Senate, unless there's some miracle that happens, Harry Reid is not going to remove Barack Obama from office. The other thing is, impeachment is important that we have that tool. It's very important. But it also is disruptive and harmful for a nation, and it's to be used sparingly. I think that what we saw happen in Egypt this summer, the people there did not have impeachment. They rose up, they threw out the Muslim Brotherhood from power because they couldn't stand the tyrannical oppression. I think here we could be on the cusp of seeing some civil disobedience. I'm not saying I want civil disobedience, but people aren't going to take the thuggery of this president much longer. And that's part of what we're trying to do as the people's voice in the House of Representatives. Give voice to the fact that we see thuggery going on in the White House. We're not going to take it. We've drawn a line in the sand, and we're telling the president, you need to recognize this isn't just about Article II, the President of the United States. There's also Article I, the Congress of the United States. And you've got to recognize that you are a co-equal branch of government. You are not a dictator. See eye to eye. But this is what if there's only one thing that the Tea Party takes away from this call tonight, Rusty, this is it. This fight that we're in right now is so much bigger than just Obamacare. It's bigger than the out-of-control debt. What this is about is whether or not we will hold on to a constitutional republic. Because Barack Obama has decided that he is going to arrogate power to himself, and that we don't count with our voice in the House. Doesn't matter that Republicans control, doesn't matter that conservatives dominate. Everything has to be his way. That's why his position is no negotiation. Well, that is not going to happen. We're going to insist that we are the two branches in the House and the Senate and Congress and the President, and we have a voice too. Because let me say this, otherwise that means people will only take one vote, and that's for President. And then Congress will be rendered meaningless. And we'll go on and we'll talk about more things, but I want the Tea Party to know they made a profound difference. And what they're fighting for is to see if we actually are going to be a constitutional republic or if we're going to be totally devolved into a dictatorship under somebody like Barack Obama.